my favorite song. It was written in 1928 for a musical play that opened in Berlin that year. Naturally, it was in German. In 1956, a fellow named Louis Armstrong, you might have heard of him, did it in English for the first time. But the definitive version was done by a fellow named Bobby Darin in 1958. It was like this. Oh, the shark bites with his teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old McHeath Bay, and he keeps it out of sight. Don't you know that shark bites with his teeth, dear? Scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves wears old McHeath Bay, and there's never, never a trace of red. On the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. Someone sneaking round that corner, could that someone be Mack the Knife? Ah, there's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, has a cement bag just drooping on down. That cement's just there for the weight, dear. Five against ten, old Mackie's back in town. Talk about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all of his hard-earned cash. Now McHeath, he's spending like a sailor. Could it be that boy has done something rash? Talk about Jenny Diver, hey! Oh, Susie Tawdry, and Miss Lana Lane Young, and old Lucy Brown. Now that line forms on the right bay, now that Mackie's back in town. Talk about Jenny Diver, hey, ho, ho, Susie Tawdry, and Miss Lana Lane Young, and old Lucy Brown. Now that line forms on the Rotten Bay, now that Mackie's back in town. Look out, old Mackie is back. Okay, well, I got a couple minutes left, I guess, huh? Yes? Okay. Do a short version of an old Big Bill Brunsey tune, actually one of the first of the big blues men in Chicago. In 1922, he recorded this. It's very appropriate for our logging area we live in. It's called the Crosscut Saw. It goes like this. I'm a crosscut saw. you say howdy.